Rocktubers, welcome to a rock and fun music update. I'm sure you've all been wondering, why hasn't Kid Cal been making videos all week? Oh, she has. Tony has finally left the building. He went to the Army yesterday. He came back today, and he went back today. So you'll see that all on video. We'll have a whole series coming up on Tony's going away party and such. But this feature video is about the campaign. Put Kid Cal 69 on the cover of the Rolling Stone. I finally received a phone call from Rolling Stone Media. Jan was her name. And I'm trying to get a feature article so we can promote this. Now I am going to do some shout-outs, and the shout-outs I'm doing are for my friends, my YouTube friends, and I'm hoping everybody jumps on the bandwagon. Go to www.rockingfunmusic.com and vote for Kid Cal 69 to be the first YouTube one and only rock chick on the cover of the Rolling Stone. Now I see haters, John Regan number one, 77 Young, who else? Mike LaRock. Please help me promote this and go to my website, www.rockandfunmusic.com. Email Rolling Stone Magazine for me, and you will be published in the Who Put Kid Cal on the cover of the Rolling Stone. Peace out, YouTubers, and have a rock and fun weekend.